Britain. Great Britain, also known as the United Kingdom. Home of Big Ben, ruled over by the Queen. We drive around in big red buses. And we also have the Spice Girls. And now, Stuart Hatton Jr.
Hi guys, I am Stuart Hatton Jr. I am Mr. Year UK, a very proud Geordie boy, a wannabe astronaut, and the world's biggest cat lover. So, let me take you on a quick tour of the United Kingdom. Okay, that was a really quick tour. Let's fill in a little bit of the details. The United Kingdom is made up of four countries. England, which has some of the world's most beautiful countryside. And this is the Houses of Parliament, where on the 29th of March, 2014, the United Kingdom proudly legalized same-sex marriages. Scotland, home of the Highlands and castles and kings and the Loch Ness Monster. Then there's Wales. Only kidding. Actually, did you know that Wales is the home of Doctor Who, one of the longest running television serials in the entire world? And there's Northern Ireland. So that was a tour of the United Kingdom. How about a quick tour of me? In the United Kingdom, I am most commonly known for being an underwear model. Also in the United Kingdom, I'm known for standing up for the LGBTI community. I like to think that I've been a really good voice for the United Kingdom so far as my reign as Mr. Gay UK, and I'd like to continue being a great ambassador for the LGBTI community for many years to come. But when it's my time and my spare time, I like to be proud godfather to my godson, Jack. I am also a bit of a crazy cat person too, and this is me with my baby cat, Salem. I also have two more, Midnight and Merlin, three in total. And I'm also a professional ballroom dancer. I love the dancing. Dancing is my passion, and my favorite dance is the tango. But my favorite time of the week is when I get to teach my children's classes at my dance studios. I thoroughly enjoy these times. But what the world really doesn't know about me is I am the biggest geek ever. Bazinga, with Star Trek being one of my favorite television shows. Live long and prosper, guys. Baby up, Scotty.